Hi there, Elliot. How are you? So this is Desert Shores. I wanted to show you the area here. As you can see, it's unique to Las Vegas in that there is an actual big lake here in the Desert Shores area. All of these homes here are backing up to the lake. Some of them have dock access where they can actually have their electric boats. Over there, if you can see the white awnings, that is the sandy beach area where families go during the summertime to ultimately kind of feel like they're at the beach. There's a shopping center right on the other side with restaurants, and ultimately there's a lot of shopping about half a mile off of Lake Mead. So I'm leaving the area, but I have to wait for the geese crossing. And we're driving to the house in question on Yeoman right now. As you can see, it's a lot of more greener than most areas because it's a newer area in older area in Las Vegas where they had a lot of trees. It's kind of like Pacoli Ranch in that respect. So the house is 2 minutes by drive from the lake, but it's a very nice older community. You know, it not only has the one lake, but it then has another lake that meanders this way. So actually this lake is closer to the house. So the name of the subdivision is Gull's Landing, and as you can see, the homes are built in the late 1990s. Story, and it's located on a cul-de-sac. Okay, it's about 5 o'clock, Elliot. This is the property 3013 Yeoman. As you can see, it's on a cul-de-sac. And all the homes are nicely kept. This is on a relatively large lot. It's approximately 8,000 to 9,000 square foot lot. Little courtyard area at the entry. Right up here, this is the one spot where the eaves meet that we need to get the roof repair. There's a small leak that's leading into the laundry room. Okay, Elliot, this is the interior. As you walk in, there's a formal living with a fireplace, and I believe it's a two-sided fireplace. Over here to the left, it's a formal dining area, and you know, that's a nook for dining. It also has a kitchen nook. This is Mr. Richard Lamar, the seller. How you doing?
How are you today?
All right. Here's the family room area. As I said, it's got the double-sided fireplace right there, and it also has a nook for the television. If we go this way and turn around, here is the kitchen. It's got wood shutters throughout, and I'll take you into the bedroom area. All right, leading back into the bedrooms area, first we'll start with the smaller bedrooms. We have a laundry room at the very end. We have one bedroom here, wood shutters as well. And it's got mirrored closet doors. Then we have this other office that can be used as a bedroom with the mirrored closet doors. Here's the laundry area. Now this area right here, this is the area that we need to have fixed as far as where the water damage was coming from, but that should not be a problem as far as getting a contractor to redo the area where the water was leaking. And I submitted a bid to you the other day. Leading from the smaller bedrooms, we go into the master. It's a relatively large master bedroom. It has three closets. Has room for a bureau and a big screen TV in the corner. dual sinks, a jacuzzi tub, and then a walk-in shower. And then here are the closets here are very deep. Oops. There we go. That's one closet there. Passing the spa, we have a covered patio. And we have a much larger size yard on this side. It's got a storage shed for lawn maintenance and equipment. And it's got a little basketball court. And it's also, you can have a RV or a boat to park here if you would like, as long as it conforms to HOA rules and regulations. It's backing up to a street, so there's no one behind, but it's not a major thoroughfare. It's a street that's basically part of the community here in Desert Shores.